Well, here I am, and there you are, and I'm just excited about the day. Looking out and thinking about what the day's to bring and what's on TV. You know, this entire episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians is featuring Kris Kardashian being tied to a mime the entire time. She's just tied to a mime and they're taking her to different stores and getting the hilarious hijinks. Isn't that something? That's something nice. What else do I have in this queue today? You know, I haven't been the same since they took Alice off the air. But today's gonna be good today. Maybe I go to a movie. I had one wish, I guess it'd be to bring the Waltons back. I can't even pick it up in my queue. I can't even pick it up in my queue. I'm gonna be positive today. Why can't I get the Waltons? I don't know if you guys remember, but on Alice, Flo had her own show for a little while. It was called Flo's Place. Isn't that cute? It only lasted about 6 episodes, but it was hilarious. That trailer she lived in and all the gang stopped by. And there were some new friends. Even Mel stopped by. How could you forget? Oh my God, it's so good. I might tune that in now. Ew, the weather outside's frightful. More frightful than I thought. Looks like that movie may be in question. I've got more than enough to keep me busy here. I found Flo's Place on YouTube, so I'll be doing that today. What else am I gonna do? I might do Love Boat and Fantasy Island. Bob Newhart. Just all different things. If you guys are free, come by and see me. Good night, John boy.